kind of positive. And it is, China hands out 3 million of essentially helicopter money, digital yuan. And I think about it, and I'm like, you know, it's interesting how they do things over there in China. They're like, you know, we're going to do a lottery, and we're going to give away some money, and it's free, and no big deal, and we want you to get used to it. We want you to kind of like, you know, get, just relax, just let it happen, it's going to be okay, and just take this digital currency and download this app, and it's so super simple. You don't have to do anything. Oh, we're tracking you, but that's okay. Just keep taking this money. It's all right. And before you know, you're like, damn, what the hell happened? Everything's being tracked, and now they're shutting off my money. I don't know what's going on. I can't pay for my rent, and they're just shutting me down. Jeez. Who knows that's going to happen? But that's what I always have a fear of. So what's going on in this article? Well, here's what's going on. So Chinese e-commerce firm JD.com said it has become the first online platform to accept the country's digital currency. I don't know what JD.com is because I'm not in that region of the world. So I had to take a look at them. And apparently they're just like Alibaba. JD.com is known as Jingdong and formerly called 360 Buy. Chinese e-commerce company headquartered in Beijing. One of two massive business to consumer online retailers in China by transaction volume and revenue. So that's got to be enormous. And a member of the Fortune Global 500 and a major competitor to Alibaba. So that's pretty big. And they are stepping up and going, yeah, you know what? Since the CCP owns us anyhow, we're going to help you guys out. And that's what's happening. So a total of 20 million yuan or $3 million will be up for grabs in a lottery, according to WeChat post by JD Digits, JD.com's fintech arm. Oh, these guys are huge. Winners will receive a so-called red packet via an app containing a maximum of 200 yuan of the digital currency. So of course, everybody's going to, you know, vie for that. Everybody likes free. It doesn't matter what it is. They're going to like free. They're going to line up like lemmings. They're going to take it. And because really, they have no choice. Let's be honest. Now, they had a choice at one point with Bitcoin and Ethereum, all the different cryptos that were out there. But just last week, the CCP said, hey, we're shutting off Bitcoin miners. Hey, we're shutting down exchanges. To me, I mean, people always talk about how China wants to destroy Bitcoin. They don't want to destroy. I don't think they want to destroy Bitcoin. I think they just don't want to deal with it, and they don't want it in their country. They want the digital yuan to become the next global reserve currency, and they're making a hell of a good job of doing it because they're passing up all these sucker countries just like USA and leaving them in the dust. And they're doing it by getting the people to accept that money right now, and then as time goes on, they can say, you know what, works pretty well for these people, let's expand it, let's also do some trade with Russia, let's also do some trade with Europe. Look, we have digital yuan, you can use it so easy, there's no sanctions, you can get around America and the US dollar. I'm not saying that's what they're going to do. I'm just saying that's what I want to. But thankfully, I'm not a leader of a country. So, to finish up, this is not the first time China's hanging out a large sum of digital currency. In October, a total of 10 million yuan was handed out to citizens in China's technology hub, Shenzhen, in a lottery. So, they know how to do it. They know how to play the game. And I got to say, I mean, like them or hate them, love them or hate them, you got to tip the hat and respect them for what they're doing and you know, how they're really controlling the narrative, also controlling everybody else. So that is it for today. So I know it's a quick one. I've been really busy with this Cardano staking pool, and it's going to be great. I'm really excited about it. When I was doing my research, I could not believe how far ahead Cardano is as compared to Ethereum 2.0 in staking. It's like light years. You're going to see in the video. So tonight, if you got time, stop by. I'll put that in the description. And we'll be doing this in like 3 or 4 hours, and then off we go. Hey, I got 7 likes already. That's pretty cool. All right. So if you like these types of videos, Tumor's going to pop up in your left and right, and I'll let YouTube do its magic. And that is it for today. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next one, which is in like 4 hours.